Every Friday, we send Kristen out. She eats her way through Southwest Florida. So today we find her at Fernandez the Bull in Naples. They're pretty famous for their Cuban sandwiches.
It's pretty cool stuff. She's been cooking literally since like 4:30 this morning. She's making meats, sauces, putting it all together for us. She's there right now somewhere in that kitchen there, in the restaurant at least. She's still back there in the kitchen. And she's making delicious food that I know, Kristen, you're going to be bringing back and saying, my good friend Greg wants to eat some of this stuff.
All right, good morning, Jen and Greg. Well, the pork is all done. Now we're putting the sandwich together. So I've already started. You can see you just do some mustard, some mayonnaise, then we put some cheese on top. Stephanie, I'm going to let you take over because you're the one, you married the Cuban, right? So now you guys make these authentic Cuban sandwiches.
Absolutely.
Tell us about what we're making right now.
Absolutely. So we start, obviously, with the foundation of my mother-in-law's recipes, fresh Cuban bread. As you said, you've got the mustard and the mayo on there. We've got Swiss cheese. Add the pickles, of course. We slice
and
our own
And do the pickles
ham.
Go on both sides?
Yes.
Like okay.
Yeah, pickles yep. on both sides. Then you're going to add the ham that we slice here in-house every day.
Oh, yum. Okay, ham right here.
Absolutely.
Yep. And this is the Fernandez.
This is the traditional Cuban sandwich.
Okay, so from here it goes to the grill
so
behind
gonna
me,
So it's
going
to go over to the press right. behind you.
Oh, man, and we've already got some on there right now. That looks good. Okay, so then when
so
you
press this.
So we've
got the pork that you already had your fingers in earlier to help us prepare. So that's going to go on top, and Avelio is going to spread that on. The one that you see with the bacon, that's the Naples Cuban.
Oh, man, that looks good.
It's
okay, so
delicious.
Talk about the different variety of sandwiches that you have
So
here.
We have quite a few different types of Cuban sandwiches. So we do have the Fernandez Cuban, which is the one that we've been serving here since 1985. It's similar to the traditional. It has a lot more pork, but it doesn't have mayo on it. So the traditional is exactly what it says, a little more traditional Miami style. We wanted to incorporate bacon here in some capacity. So we kind of, to pay homage to Naples, that's what we named that sandwich. So it's a Cuban sandwich with bacon on it. And it's, we call it the Naples Cuban.
You know, you can smell this from the parking lot. We parked outside and I thought, that's got to be the Cuban place inside. Now you guys, you do it the Cuban way.
Absolutely.
And they're pretty well-known sandwiches. What's your secret?
The secret is consistency. The secret is using top-notch products. And, you know, we slow roast that pork. There's nothing rushed here. So that pork is, you're going to smell it in the neighborhood, in the parking lot, everywhere, because it's in the oven 24 hours a day.
I heard your mother-in-law really, really helped teach these guys how to do this as well. So Jen, Greg, there you have it. Also, Jen, look what we found for you, a vegetarian option. So we're going to check this out coming up in the 9 o'clock hour. But there's something for everyone here.
That
it
looks
really
delicious.
Is good.
It all looks delicious.
It looks sensational, Kristen. It looks really,
all
really
right.
good.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank
good
you.
Work.
You're working hard this morning.
Yeah, she's really doing a swell job. Hey, if you have an idea for us here, everybody, on More Explorers, I mean, Kristen has done just about everything you can do this week alone.
Yeah, she was looking for the skunk ape yesterday. Yeah. She's hatched gators, yeah. surfing, goat yeah. yoga, you name it.
Yeah. And now she's making some Cuban food. It's just fun. So whatever you got going on, you say, hey, we got this fun event. We want Kristen to come hang out. Just easy. Just shoot us a message on Facebook. We're going to have a great time with you.